currently here at the hive, the queenless hive, where we grafted the queen cells 10 days ago. And we're gonna take the queen cells and I'll put them into the mating nucs. Let's see. This is the bar that we grafted. Here are the queens, 10 days after grafting. And now we're gonna take them and put them into the mating nucs. Carefully. And then I'm not doing it here. Okay, so we're done. Hey guys, I apologize for the windy sound. It's a little bit windy here. So that was pretty much the process for putting the queen cell into the mating nucs. We're just waiting for the queen to hatch. And they'll be able to mate in a few days. So we'll check on these nucs in a few days. But for now, enjoy the beautiful view. What's beekeeping in Greece feels like summer. See you guys next time. Take care.